Hello friends, how are you? I hope you are all healthy and happy. So welcome to our channel, Chulbul Kids World. Let's start the story of the day. This is the story of a Brahman and a cobra. In a certain town, there lived a Brahman by the name Haridat. In spite of the fact that he worked extremely hard on his farm, he did not prosper. One day, he was resting under the shade of a tree when a cobra emerged from an ant hill and confronted him, his hood raised. Perhaps this cobra is the deity of the farm. I shall start offering obligations to him. From today, perhaps the cobra will bless the farm with a rich produce, think Haridat. The Brahman brought milk in a plate and kept it in front of the anthill. He pleaded with folded hands, "O protector of the farm, I did not know of your presence here. That is why I have not worshipped you until now. Please accept my offering and forgive me." He then went home. Next morning, when he returned, he saw a gold coin lying in the plate. In this way, every day the Brahman would make an offering of milk to the cobra and get a gold coin in return. One day, the Brahman went to visit another village. After duly instructing his son to make an offering of milk to the cobra. Accordingly, the following day his son did so and then went home. Next morning, when he returned, he found a gold coin lying in the plate. He was astonished. He thought, "This anthill must be full of gold coins. I will kill the cobra and get all the gold at once." And so, the next morning, instead of offering milk, the Brahman's son waited for the cobra to emerge and hit it with a stick. But the cobra fought back and beat him. The boy died on the spot and the Brahmin's relatives cremated his body in the field. Next day, when the Brahmin returned, his relatives informed him of his son's death. The Brahmin expressed his grief for his son's rash behavior but defended the cobra's action. The following morning, the Brahmin went to the cobra with an offering of milk. The cobra said, "Good heavens, you are so greedy for gold that you have even forgotten your son's death. Our friendship will not last long now. Your son in his youthful rashness attacked me and I, in retaliation, beat him. Look at the funeral pyre and then at my injured hood." After that, the cobra then handed to the Brahmin a priceless diamond and he re-entered the anthill. "Never come here again," the cobra scolded the Brahman. The Brahman accepted the diamond and went home, regretting his son's foolishness. The moral of the story is, greed brings nothing but disaster. Okay friends, thanks for watching my video. Goodbye, good night, be safe, be healthy and be happy. If you are new to my channel, please like, share and subscribe.